Over here. You ready to head out? I ain't waiting here forever. This time we're getting up close and personal. Bring a good blade with you. None of that golf club bullshit. We're looking for a guy with...
We're calling those Pharaohs.
Whatever. I can't have you beating it to death or blowing its head off. We need a good, clean kill with a sharp blade so I can harvest most of the head. See, it's got no eyes, but it knows where we are. Eggheads want to know how.
I'm out of gas.
fucking A. Guess I've taken enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Let's just get the samples and go. What do you think they'll get out of this sample?
The very last piece of a secret weapon that'll kill all the Zeds and return the world to normal.
Nah, I'm just fucking with you.
No bullshit Hollywood ending for us.
The bad boys back at base want to know how we end up with these barrels.
If this was a random mutation, we'd have seen it one time and that's it. But no, we see Pharaoh after Pharaoh and then another Pharaoh. It's like they're following a blueprint. Lose the eyes, stretch out the limbs, and add a hunger for human flesh. Over and over again.
Who would write a blueprint like that?
Fuck if I know. Maybe something makes certain people change in a certain way when they get dead. Ain't my area of expertise. I just hunt the fuckers.
inside.
Thank you.